Hi everyone, it's Anya here, and today I'm going to make banana caramel vegan ice cream. So if you look at my last video that I put up, you'll see how I make a nice vegan caramel sauce in the blender, and I'll also have a link below so you can see what the recipe was for that. And you'll need about 1.5 cups of the caramel sauce, 2 ripe bananas. You really want the brown spots to be showing, they really need to be really ripe. And also some coconut water, so you could either get a fresh coconut from the shop and get the water out yourself, or just get some in a can or a container. And I'll be using about a cup of that as well. Okay, so to start with, we're putting 1.5 cups of caramel sauce into the blender. And a cup of coconut water. Okay. Put a lid on them and just blend it up. Filling up our Cuisinart ice cream maker container. Minutes in the Cuisinart, and then I'll show you what it looks like. Let's get started. Okay, our 50 minutes is up, so I'm going to open this now and get the banana caramel ice cream out. In the meantime, I've just chopped up a bit of fresh banana to put on the side with the ice cream, and I might put a little bit of caramel sauce over the top as well. Okay, so let's have a look at this. Still a bit soft. I'll put the rest in to harden up in the freezer. There we have our caramel banana ice cream. A bit of fresh caramel over the top. Yum. Happy banana caramel dance. Woohoo. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you for the next recipe. Bye. Hi everyone, it's Anya here, and today I'm going to make banana caramel vegan ice cream. So if you look at my last video that I put up, you'll see how I make